was. So, just woke up, day of the tournament. It's 8 a.m. Super excited for the tournament. Unfortunately, jerseys didn't get here in time. Got to use these pieces of crap. I mean, it's a race against time. They're on their way, so hopefully my mail gets here in time. Super excited, though, and yeah. All right.
It started?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Mark's eating his sandwich. Picked up the van. Gears in the back. Mark's showing the gear. Looking fucking cool. Yeah. Really excited. I'm going to have to watch the language if I don't want to get copyrighted on YouTube.
Stuck in traffic.
Stuck in traffic. We just started. Super excited. We got the speaker running. Turned it off for a bit, so I'm not annoying the boys. On our way to Long Island, we'll be there 2 hours, and next time you see me, we'll be in Long Island, unless we hit traffic and I gotta vlog again.
Yay.
The input.
Vlog's going in.
Let me act like I just walked in the room.
No, we're rolling already.
We're rolling?
We're rolling.
Oh, I just slipped. Oh. Yeah, got in the hotel room in Long Island. John's taking shit over here. Yo, John, say hi. John, say
What's
hi.
Up, boys?
We're all the fucking. This is Captain's room over here, and Brian. Are we actually kicking Brian out?
No.
Oh, come on. I like that idea.
We're still rolling.
We're
Ben.
Still rolling. I'm trying to get this thing on.
Okay.
Yeah, it's right off the dealer or with you.
Yeah. I'll text you my address and then just stop there and have you and Brian run out and get those things. All right. Cool.
Wait, are you guys there at the rink yet?
No. We're at the hotel. Just getting situated. John's getting naked.
Perfect. Just send me information when you get there, like, you know, locker room or where to go, just so me and Brian are gonna leave. We want to, like, fold in.
Yeah. We'll have all your gear in the locker room and everything, so.
Woo! So, yeah, we're Long Island!
We're gonna get to the rink at, like, 5. So just go straight from there to the rink.
You got it.
Alright, cool. Good. Yeah, remember those jerseys, right outside on the garage.
Retire our jerseys. These will be the last time we'll be wearing these. And right now, if you all just crack a cold one for the old jerseys, and let's go.
For the boys.
So I have an idea.
What?
We should unveil each one. Like, all right, now here is whoever's, and then.
A lot of videos.
And then
it's
like
a
woo!
I don't know.
Yeah, we're gonna unveil one. I'm not videoing one.
See, I just wanted to look at it. I'm not gonna open it.
My nipple is
so hard. I was so jealous. Sit down.
Dude, we're good. I'm not that far. Fuck off. Don't open.
Alright, whose is this? Alright.
No.
Brian!
Oh shit!
Brian!
I just wanted to look.
Camera, Brian.
Brian, bring this over to the camera. Could you do an away one, please?
Alright,
who's
this?
Jacob!
Hey! Oh, wait, not me! Yeah, I'll represent Coach, though.
Let me see it. Oh, that is sick,
Ryan.
Dude.
Glad to have you on the team, buddy.
Brian, I'm more than that. I love the fucking jersey.
Who's this? This is John. Where's the rope?
Acting out. What, bro? Shut up.
Oh, come
all right, I tell him.
Don't tell me, sure.
with the 13th round, 299th pick in the 2019 draft.
Is Paul right here?
The Pirates select Brandon David.
Woo! Oh. Yay! Woo! Yeah!
Oh, can I make a video?
Sparrow,
where put Sparrow? God damn it, Ben.
Fuck you are.
And also,
yeah, welcome to the team.
Really good. Woo! Thank you. Yay!
Rail run? What was it?
Rail run. All caps, no spaces, no numbers.
No, I did not eat anything today. Just empty stomach.
This is some shitty lighting.
These are
oh, yeah.
What's up, Mark?
Holy shit.
Day one, we fucking lost.
Nah. Bunch of losers. Hung up the pirate flag, still got a medallion up there. John shirtless. John, any beers?
This beer's gross.
It's not even a question. Got it.
Only beer was like one, right, bitch? John, goddamn! These mans don't.
How fucked up?
What's your thoughts on day one? Or day two, I guess.
Probably gonna get our ass kicked. But really,
dude, the rest of our team is so fucked.
Everybody's pretty fucked up. I might move up on forward because I got some energy. I want to skate.
I'm not fucked up at all, so. Speak for you. Me, I'll play D. I'll clean it up.
Not even the slightest bit. Brandon said he wants to move back.
Is that all you gotta say?
All I gotta say? What else? Go around the room.
No.
Oh my god!
Yo, let me get it. I got ahead.
There he is! There he is!
Game two, buddy.
tonight, and I'm finding a lot of half-full cans.
Whoa!
Just abandoned. So, I mean, listen, guys, we gotta know our limits. If you're not gonna finish your beer, don't crack it.
They were.
I have to pour out. I poured out at least 2 full beers. If that happens again, I'm gonna fucking lose it. So let's fucking grow up, realize our limits, and only drink what we can manage.
Wait, did you start?
Yeah.
So, lost game 2, tough game, 11-5, but, yeah, you know.
11-5, tough game.
We're skating our hearts out, you know, that's really all that matters. I mean, we're having a fucking blast, and I love hanging out with everybody. Got the new threads, though, I mean, that's really all that matters. Right. We look fucking awesome when we're losing, though. We're playing an even tougher team tonight, and there's a speed bump. I'm going to slow down a bit. There we go. But, you know, we're having fun, though. That's all that matters, you know. We're not giving up. I mean, sometimes we did. A couple people gave up, getting lazy plays. But, you know, we're skating as hard as we can for the most part. But, you know, we're just going to drink to forget tonight. So that's really all that matters. We're already out of the championship. So here's an 0-3 vlog.
Yeah.
But, you know what? You get to see all the group of guys and all the antics we get into. We're a fun fucking team. What's up? Going to game 3. About to get our shit kicked in. But, you know. Half the boys took a nap, the other half took a nap, so half of us are going to be sleeping on the ice, and got some pretty fun plans after the game. Really excited. Stay tuned.
Get the fuck out of this shot!
What?
The ball do the race.
Oh, you want a race? Hop in here.
No. Welcome to Flavor Town, boys.
I just don't have much to say.
Paul, am I your favorite?
Oh my god, it's
all right, no, stop it. Don't put him back.
He looked at me real quick.
Paul, who's your favorite?
Yeah. Don't pick favorite.
No, don't pick favorites.
But choose a favorite.
Choose a favorite. Who's your least favorite? Who's your least favorite?
Who talks to you the most, Paul?
It's Bob.
It's me.
Like, who talks to you most?
Yeah, how do you like
it? No, I just, like
I used to play defense.
Cool. I just like hanging out with you guys, so I just don't have much to say. Like,
yo,
amen.
Well, like for the long time, I thought
you hated us.
We're just like, yeah, these guys are fucking weird.
No, like I like
I'm playing hockey,
guys,
but I like playing hockey with you guys. I just don't have much to say, like as a person.
Fair enough.
So. Yo, like,
Paul,
all you guys are cool like that.
Yo, Paul, you gonna start coming to Buffalo Wild Wings with us?
I, like, there's, like, I work at 3 in the morning.
Jesus, what?
Yeah, I work at 3 in the morning.
What the fuck, Paul?
Paul, what are you doing for work?
That's why I don't come out with you guys.
What do you do for work?
Yeah.
Don't mind me.
I fucking fix buses.
Really?
Fix buses?
I just gotta, at 3 in the morning, I can't work.
Wait, what are your
You want to my house before the game for a
You're a plumber?
Dude, that's insane. What time do you get out, though?
Like, noon?
I got out at 12 in the afternoon.
Oh, shit. That's
not gonna lie.
Yeah, you got the rest
great.
Of the day.
What, you just go home and sleep?
Hey, Paul.
I straight up go home and sleep right before the game, and then I come to the games.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I figured.
That's why I...
Hey Paul.
Yeah.
Hey
that
Paul.
Makes sense.
What's a good night of sleep?
Paul, I love you.
Every day, not Tuesday.
What?
I love you.
I love you too.
Going to Bank of America now. Then we're going to Jones Beach with all the boys. Have a beach day and then go back home.
Recap on the weekend real quick.
We'll recap on the tournament.
Yeah.
Went 0-3, buddy. Got that fat goose egg.
Well, I got one win.
Shut the fuck up. That doesn't count.
Counts for me.
It doesn't count.